Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Cafe Con Dios. How is everybody doing tonight? All right, we're really glad you're here tonight. Unfortunately, Sound Judgment could not be here. They had an illness. We are really grateful, however, that McGrail has been so kind as to fill in for us tonight, and you are in for a treat. For those of you who haven't seen them, hang on to your seats. Those who have, you know it's coming. All right. We'll let you know that next week we've got Right Hand Shade, brand new band for us, young band, awesome band, great group of people. And we just highly recommend you come out to see them, support a brand new band for us next week. We are here every week. This is not just a cafe, this is a community. And you are welcome. We encourage you to come, and we are grateful that you're here. Ladies and gentlemen, right now, please put your hands together for McGrail.
Need to be still, let God love me. Need to be still, let God love me. This old world stops a push and shove me. I need to be still, let God love me. Need to relax, let God take over. Need to relax, let God take over. Take this load off of my shoulders. Need to relax, let God take over. When there's trouble around me, my soul cries out for rest. When I feel that I'm failing, even though I've done my best. When decisions get so heavy, there are answers that I need. I know it's time to just be still, let God love me. Need to be still, let God love me. Need to be still, let God love me. When this old world stops to push and shove me, I need to be still, let God love me.
Lord, I want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people, please just sing your praise. I hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one place. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Just my lips, here I am. Take me past the outer courts, into this holy place. Past the brazen altar, Lord, I want to see your face. Pass me by the crowds of people, the priests will sing your praise. I hunger and thirst for your righteousness, but it's only found in one. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take the cold, touch my lips, here I am. Take me into the Holy of Holies. Take me in by the blood of the Lamb.
here I am.
Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts.
Let us not lift our souls to another.
We bow our hearts, we bend our knees. Oh Spirit, come make us humble. We turn our eyes from evil things. Oh Lord, we cast down our idols.
Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Let God let us be a generation that sees, who seeks your face, oh God of Jacob. Let God let us be a generation that sees, who seeks your face, oh God of Jacob. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another. Give us clean hands, give us pure hearts. Let us not lift our souls to another.
We bow our hearts, we bend our knees. Oh Spirit, come make us humble.
Amen. Just a quick introduction to McGrail. It's more than three of us. That's the blood. But we have over here on bass is Steve Ottman. Those of you that know my history, I played with his dad for quite a few years, so there's still an Ottman in the crowd. And behind here on djembe is Chelsea Staney. And furthest from me is my daughter Caitlin Fouché, and then her sister, my other daughter, Alicia Martin. Sounded weird to her because it hasn't been a year yet. So, we're gonna do a song. It's called "Open Up the Heavens."
We've waited for this day. We're gathered in your name, calling out to you. Your glory like a fire, awakening desire will burn our hearts with truth. You're the reason we're here. You're the reason we're singing. So open up the heavens, we want to see you.
Yeah. water, that is.
It's gonna be crazy.
Look at all the pretty colors in the back here, huh?
It's nice.
It's like St. Patrick's Day here earlier. It was all green. Oh, wow. A few little squirrel moments. Oh, that's beautiful. There's a verse in the Bible that says all the works that we do in this world are like filthy rags. And it's because really there aren't many things that we do that aren't seated in us. You know, it's hard to look at it from our side. We say, well, we do good things, we do this. But the only good that we do is because of what God has put in us and the love that He's given us for others. Amen?
All the things I've said and done, filthy rags before your throne. Help me change this wretched heart and mind. All the things within my heart, beyond your will that fall apart, disapprove my selfishness and pride. And if I try, why try to see all you want me to be and become? In my mind, my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne. All the things I do and say, help them be in love, I pray. Let your righteousness shine like the dawn. All the things I try but fail, Spirit help me to prevail. Grace and mercy help me carry on. If I try, I try to see all you want me to be and become. In my mind, my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne. So I'll try, I'll try to see all you want me to be and become. In my mind, my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne. So I'll try to see all you want me to be and become. Now my heart will be sanctified before your holy throne.
Trials and tribulations. And you know, sometimes this world can just beat us up. Amen. But we have one that set an example for us that just tells us in love that we are not alone.
Is alone.
words all left her high and dry. She takes a knife to ease the pain. But would this be her final try? If this is all there is to life, then I don't want to live. A little brother heard her saying through the door. Threats to keep him out didn't matter much to him. He really had to go in just once more. You are not alone. You are not alone. You are not alone. I will give you life. Tommy is at home. The doctors gave their final try. Sickness that had gone away was back to hit him one more time. It has to be much more of life, 'cause I just wanna live. His parents heard him praying through the door. One in ten survival rate didn't matter much to him. He heard that news a dozen times before. You are not alone. You are not alone. Jesus prayed alone. Sweat fell down as drops of blood. Father, will you take this cup from me? Not my will, but yours be done. I'm the way, the truth, the life. I died so you could live. And I stand here knocking at the door. Father, please forgive them, for they know not what they did. The sting of death is gone forevermore. You are not alone. You are not alone. You are not alone. I will give you life. You are not alone. You are not alone. You are not alone. I will give you life. I will give you life. I will give you life.
Even to this day, there are people that are dying for their faith. And that's what this song is all about. It's called Bury the Workman. A little different than the last one. Kicks a little bit more. We're going to play this, and we're going to take a short break. You ready?
Excuse me, ready.
Whoa! Whoa!
day was over, that his name would fade away. Jesus was a listener, you're all to learn again. His mouth is not the sweeter than the arrogance of man. You can't bury the workman, but the work will go on. You can't silence the voices, but you can't stop the song.
Musicians do what they do so very well. I want to thank you all for coming out. This is your first time. This is your first time here tonight. We are grateful you're here. We are not just a cafe or coffee house. We are a community. Welcome to Cafe Con Dios. Next week we've got Right Hand Shade, awesome band. You can see when they come up on the screen. Awesome group. Bring your youth groups. Bring your young folks. Great band for all ages. April Fools, April 1st, no fooling. We got Kat Lee and the Adopted. Kat Lee's coming out. She plays with George Tift from time to time, Tifton Carver Worship Band. And Kat Lee will be here with her band, the Adopted, here April 1st. We'll be back in a few minutes with more of McGrail. Thank you. Hey, what do you think? McGrail, huh? He's got a hand for him. Awesome. And on short notice, I just want to let everybody know this is a real blessing. I think the scene came together like at 10 o'clock last night. We had, a cancellation. We're praying for Ron Anderson as he heals tonight. And let you know again, we have Right Hand Shade next week. Awesome band. We are excited to have these people. We are looking forward to it. First time here at Cafe. Great people. I've talked to them on the phone. Wonderful. We've got Kat Lee and the Adopted coming April 1st. No fooling. We got a great April for y'all. Kira is coming on May 6th, anyway, first week of May. Kira is a completed Jew from the Ukraine. And if anybody has a unique take on Christianity, I believe Kira does. She's a beautiful voice, she's great testimony, some unique things to share with you. Comes up from Pennsylvania, definitely worth coming out to see Kira. Once again, let's have a hand for McGrail.
tasted and seen of the sweetest of loves, where my heart becomes free and my shame is undone. Your presence is Lord.
Just heard. Cause all the powers of darkness can't drown out a single word.
Give you glory, let this temple rise.
rise up and sing your praise. Let this temple bow down, for you are holy living stones, crying out your name. Living stones, crying out your name. Living stones, crying out your name. Worthy the Lamb slain for my sins. He laid down his life, then rose again. Worthy the Lamb who suffered my shame. He's risen in glory forever to reign, the conquering Savior and Lord of all. Worthy the Lamb, holy the call. Worthy the Lamb, holy the call. Worthy the Lamb, slain for my sin. He laid down his life and rose. Worthy the Lamb, suffered my shame, who suffered my shame. Risen in glory, he's risen in glory, forever to reign, the conquering Savior and Lord of all. Worthy the Lamb, holy the call. Worthy the Lamb, holy the call.
You are worthy,
you are worthy. Worthy the Lamb. Holy the call, holy the call, holy the call.
Give him a shout out, Ray Tierney. Everybody clap. Hey! Tierney! Let's do that for him, because he yells McGrail to me all the time. Let's give him one big loud Tierney. One, two, three.
Tierney!
We love you a lot. Oh, we got to go way up to this song. That's high. All right. Alicia has a great introduction to the song. It's a deer in the headlights look. She's like, no, I don't.
Praise the Lord.
Want to do that?
king of my heart. Be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Oh, he is my song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song. 'Cause you are good, good. Oh, 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 let the king of my heart be the mountain where I run, the fountain I drink from. Song. Let the king of my heart be the shadow where I hide, the ransom for my life. Oh, he is my song, 'cause you are good, good.
So funny?
We weren't done yet. But it was good. I mean, yeah!
I thought you were laughing because your father's singing the highest part of them.
Yeah, that's what I
up here with two girls and I'm singing the high part. Something's wrong.
He likes the falsetto parts. Don't let him fool you.
Anybody that knows Rick Ottman, he's got one of the highest voices out there, and I sang with him for 20 years, so I got quite a range trying to keep up with him. So now my daughter's always like, oh, I'll sing the low part, Dad.
Yeah.
All right. Put my eyeballs back on. A lot of chit-chat going on. You recognize the song, you feel free to sing along. Come out of sadness from wherever you've been. Come brokenhearted, let the rescue begin. Come find your mercy, sinner, come near. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't hear. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. As you are, there's hope for the hopeless, for all those have strayed. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary, a rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't cure. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home, you're not too far. So lay down your burdens. Come as you are, fall in his arms, come as you are. There's joy for the morning, oh sinner, be still. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. No sorrow, heaven can't heal. Earth has no sorrow, heaven can't heal. Do you believe that, say amen.
Up, right?
Yeah.
Stevie happy.
Stevie, Stevie.
Good made him very happy.
Thank you.
This is one of my favorite songs that we do, and I've told the girls that they we need to make a recording because this is going to get played at my funeral.
Stop.
Anyway. So anyway, this is, it's called My Soul Finds Rest. And you know what? In this day, with so much going on in this world, I started the night by singing an old B.J. Thomas song, I Need to Be Still. And so many times we rush and rush and rush. And today, we were talking earlier, and Stu said how his whole day was just kept chugging along. And anybody else feel that today? It's like, couldn't wait to just unplug. Well, that's what this song reminds me of. It's just a lullaby to the Lord, and it's called My Soul Finds Rest.
My soul finds rest in God alone. He only is my salvation.
If I thought for just one moment there was no eternity, no hope, tomorrow. And oh God, who cares for me? If I fall for just one moment, then the lost could never be found. Then I'd run to the deepest ocean. Lord, I lay this body down, but you are my hope, oh God. You are my everything. You are my hope, oh God. You are the song I sing. You are the first. You are the last. The God of my future. You heal my past. You are my hope. My God, my King, my everything. And if I thought for just one instant of my life without your love, no Father to protect me, and no heaven way up above. If I thought there was no Savior and no Spirit to show me the way, then I'd climb the highest mountain. Lord, I'd throw this life away. But you are my hope, oh God. You are my everything. Song I sing. You are the first, you are the last, the God of my future. You heal my past. You are my hope, my God, my King. You are my hope, my God, my King. You are my hope, my God, my King. You are my hope, my God, my King, my
everybody for coming out tonight. We really didn't expect this many because things, when people get canceled, you never know what's going to happen. But God had who he wanted here tonight, and I appreciate each one. We appreciate you coming out tonight. And spread the word about us. We're recording right now. And so we're hoping to do this a little more often. Not a lot, but a little more often. Have a good night, everybody. God bless. No. All y'all have to clap louder than that if you're going to be an encore out of these guys. Thank you.
Such short notice. I want to thank the entire town of North Brookfield for coming out tonight. Kidding. No, it's like, who isn't from North Brookfield? It's great. And yeah, absolutely. And I would be remiss if I don't, again, thank Mark Jarrell for coming out and doing sound. Let's have a hand for Mark Jarrell. Your studios. We are live streaming on Facebook tonight if you have friends, and I'm sure you'll find it up on Facebook. Probably YouTube, so if you're looking for it, again, you can relive this moment. If you have friends that weren't able to be here tonight, then they can check it out as well. We are getting our webpage up. It's going to be www.cafecondiosauburn.com, very similar to Cafe Con Dios Auburn on Facebook. So check us out, and thank you very much. Yeah, next week, Right Hand Shade. Awesome, awesome band. I encourage you to come out, check them out. New band for us, not a new band for them, but it's going to be a lot of fun, I think. Cat Lee and the Adoptive the following week, April Fools. Finally, April is here, right? And Cat is going to do that. So we'll see you here, hopefully next week. God bless. And if anybody wants to hang around and help us put chairs down tonight, we got like 300 chairs put down, we would be highly appreciative of it. You've been a great audience. God bless you. Once again, let's have a hand for McGrail. Last but not least, I want to congratulate Patience Miller. Patience is a missionary of La Carpio, Costa Rica, and she's raising support right now. Anybody would like to support a missionary to Costa Rica? Patience, are you still here?
Yeah, she is.
See Patience. Bless you, Patience. God bless y'all. Have a great night. We'll see you next week.